everybody, and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Kaya Pierce, and this is my pregnancy journey. So a lot has gone on since my last YouTube video. I've gone down to London for a dance clip. We had our 20-week ultrasound. The babies have started kicking. I'm now 22 weeks pregnant, and I'm loving every minute of being pregnant. I'm so lucky that I have a partner like Bodine. He's constantly looking after me, cooking for me, giving me back rubs when I need them, because trust me, when you're pregnant, back rubs are like heaven. I've been so lucky to have him. And yeah. Also so excited to announce that I'm collaborating with Lumix New Zealand and Panasonic New Zealand. I'm currently using their Lumix G100 camera at the moment. It is amazing for capturing videos, photos, doing these vlogs and showing you guys pretty much like my journey through pregnancy, and I just thought that Lumix is the perfect fit. So I'm so excited to be working with them. This camera is awesome to travel around with. It's super light. And yeah, it's so HD, that's what I love. And plus, I'm not that good at with tech stuff or cameras, so if I can use it, anyone can use it. So I traveled down to London on the train a couple weeks ago to film a dance music video for David Guetta and Sia. That was exciting. I did it with the amazing Mia. She is so beautiful and so talented. She's only 16 too, so that was... yeah, I had to really step up my game and keep up with her. That was cool. I got the privilege to choreograph it, and the amazing Ben from AMCK.
How's it going, Ben?
It's all fabulous.
He directed the whole thing, and like, yeah, he's just amazing. So that was cool. Luckily, David Guetta liked it. We had a good time filming it. We only had 2 hours to film it. And yeah, it was awesome. It came out really well. The amazing Josh filmed it and he edited it as well, and it turned out amazing. It was quite tricky to really execute all the movement because obviously my tummy is quite bigger now, and yeah, it was quite hard trying to not hide it, but more so trying to focus on the quality of the movement, just being able to execute everything well. It was a bit tricky because obviously I've got these little love munchkins, not in the way, but just stopping me from executing my moves as I'd normally execute them. So that was a bit tricky, trying to just like completely not think about being pregnant, but I had to think about just executing the moves. I'm here to work, I'm here to do my best, so that's all I was thinking. So hopefully everyone enjoyed that. Can't work or can't succeed, or I don't know, I feel like some people are just very like one-sided to what they think about pregnant women, and I'd like to just share my thoughts on that, because like when you're pregnant, you're not dead, you know, so you can still work, you can still train, you can still dance, you can still succeed, you can still be in music videos. Like, I just want everyone to understand that just because you're pregnant doesn't mean your life is over. And I just want everyone that who thinks that to change your mindset, because this is 2020. Like, there are women bloody running in triathlons that are pregnant. There are women on big worldwide stages performing being pregnant. So I just wanted everyone to, yeah, just be more open-minded to what you can do being pregnant, because honestly, like, the sky is the limit, and I'm still dancing, I'm still, I'm not on the stage at the moment, obviously because of COVID, but I feel like if COVID wasn't around, I'd still be performing, because one, I love to perform, two, it's healthy to keep active for the babies, and three, like, why not? Like, you've got a little bit of a tummy, but doesn't mean your legs aren't working. So yeah, that's just my thought on people who think that your life is over because you're pregnant. Honestly, if anything, it just brings more opportunities into your life, because one, you're positive, two, you're more determined to work hard and prove people who think that your life is over wrong. That's just my point I wanted to get across, if you understand me, that if you're pregnant, you can still reach whatever goals you want to reach. Everyone thinks differently, but I don't know, write in the comments what you think about this topic, because I 100% personally think you can still work, you can still dance, you can reach your goals being pregnant. So our ultrasound went really well. What's that, darling?
It's our scan date that we just got in the mail.
Good morning, everybody. It's Monday the 19th. That means it is our 20-week ultrasound. Oh, hi. I'm so excited. I'm just getting ready. Just finished potting around the house, cleaning and stuff. And yeah, now I'm ready to go to our 20-week ultrasound. I'm so excited for boarding to see the babies for the first time and see the little heartbeats, and apparently now we can find out their genders. She wants help on the camera. But we're not going to find out the genders yet. We want to do a special reveal with all our family at Christmas time. So we're just going to ask the ultrasound workers to put the gender results in an envelope, and hopefully we don't see any little body parts on the little screen, so it doesn't give away what we're having. But we are super excited, and I'm just waiting for Bodie to get home, and then we're off. Yeah. Say hi. Where are you going, darling?
I'm gonna get scanned.
Unfortunately, I wasn't able to film while we were getting the scan. We had to respect that they didn't want any people filming in the ultrasound room, which was absolutely fine. I wish that we got to capture the moment for you guys, but we just had to respect the nurses and what they wanted, which was completely understandable. How was that, darling?
It was good.
What did they say?
No, they just said that babies are healthy, everything looks fine, everything's intact, and they both got healthy heartbeat too.
Yes, they both have
their top and tail, one's head down, one head's up, and Yeah, they're in separate sacks. Two different placentas with a big gap in between, so most likely not going to be identical, but just great for it. They're happy.
So what is funny is that I went into the scan thinking I was 20 weeks pregnant, but the baby's actually measured out to be that I was 22 weeks pregnant. So I'm a bit further than I thought I was, which is great, you know. I just can't wait to meet the baby. So to hear that I'm further on than I thought I was is awesome news. What is even better news is that they told us that the babies are healthy, that everything looks completely normal, and we're so thankful that that our babies are just healthy and safe and they're cooking up really well, which is the best news to hear when you're pregnant. Brodin loved the experience. I was really excited to see the babies as well, but I was more so excited that he got to see the babies too, because I've seen them already in our first two scans, and obviously because they're growing in me, I can feel them and I can feel their kicks, and I'm just always close to them. But it was special for me because Brodin, my partner, he got to see his children for the first time on the screens, and that was very exciting and a very special moment for both of us. I think the most special thing, or the most special feeling about being pregnant, I think, while we're at the stage where I'm at now, is just feeling them kick. It's experienced so many amazing experiences, like performing in front of massive crowds, doing Super Bowl in front of thousands and millions of people on TV. But I don't know, when you're starting to be a mum, I don't want to cry, but like the feeling of feeling human inside of you, the babies that you and your partner have created, is just so special. It's the best feeling in the world, to be honest, and I wouldn't change being pregnant for anything. And I just feel so emotional now because, they're my babies, and I just can't wait to meet them, and feeling them kick is just so special to me. And I don't want to cry. I'm such an emotional person. I don't want to cry, but being pregnant is probably the best experience that I've ever felt. Better than anything that I've ever experienced before. And I just can't wait to meet them. I'm going to stop being a sob story. But I just can't wait to meet them, and I just want to say to my babies, I can't wait to meet you, and that I love you so much. And thank you guys so much for watching my pregnancy journey vlog. Please subscribe and keep following my journey through pregnancy, positives, the lows, everything and all of that. So thank you so much for watching, and ka kite anō.